Thank you. Throughout history, there have been many songs written about the eternal triangle. We're not going to go into that whole thing right now. We would like to have you sing along with us on this song. Heard you sing it before on something else. Oh, Reverend Mr. Black. We would like to have you sing us along with us.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. I met her on the mountain. There I took her life. Met her on the mountain. Stabbed her with my knife.
Everybody!
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Had it been for Grayson, I'd have been in Tennessee.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Oh boy, you're bound to die.
Well now, boy.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Oh boy, you're bound to die.
This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Down in some lonesome valley, hanging from a white oak tree.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry.
Everybody!
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. Poor boy, you're bound to die. Poor boy, you're bound to die. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
There's always one in every show. You know we'll do it. Joe, light Nick's cigarette, will you? Like, just like he likes. In the middle, so it burns out to each end. Joe used to be a... I like we should have Joe stand up now, just to see if he can. Our ex-road manager, and now the guy who works for A&M. That's how he's known. That was a stand?
Well, you know how they crouched the siesta.
I've seen cocoons do better stands than that. Joe's a guy now that went with A&M. He's down there at the lot every day explaining to the guard who he is. Coming in, making sure that the Baja Marimba Band's Angora Dice are still on the rearview mirror when they take off the kick. Saying, gets to see Herb Alpert's office close up at noon when he's out to lunch. He was a great road manager. Joe was one of the greatest road managers of all time. He pulled some numbers in airports that make the Israeli war look like a fiasco. Were those Arabs you got in those airports, Joe? Because we're hated in a lot of places because of you. Some guy hit us with a wet luggage tag. Luggage tag. Got the dry mouth all of a sudden. Got a chapped tongue. Okay. We like to dedicate the whole show to the people we love most. The wives and our folks, Bobby's folks. Yeah, we're married. Sorry to tell you now, Trixie, but we're married. It was a whole... It was a big joke all the way through, but it was whoopee time while it lasted, huh? Joni and Julie and Louise is back in Georgia with Bobby's new son.
34 years old. What's he calling him? It's his son.
Far out humor. Weird little humor. Okay.
I'm hurting, damn it.
Hey, man.
Soon we'll all be going.